I was living like I was 18 years old and indulging in things that, you know what, I look back now and think, I'm lucky to be sitting here. Come month 11, I lost my marbles entirely. I was a single income earner and I needed to put on this facade that, you know what, everything's cool.
And you've been diagnosed with breast cancer as well.
I forgot that. Yeah, yeah. I had cancer as well. Actually, I had my operation here at the Epworth. I used the wrong ways of, you know, dealing with the situation, drugs and alcohol.